Very good morning, children. You finished your question and answers 1 and 2. Along with that question and answers, you have to write your textual exercise also. Next, listen to your teacher read out section 1. He or she will read it out twice. After you listen to her or him, second time match the words in the column. So, now we have to match this column. Angry, ashamed, cook, dark, magical. So here, supper, boy, north wind, tablecloth, night. So what you have to do, we have to match now this. Angry. Who is angry here? Supper? No. Boy? No. North wind? No. Tablecloth? No. Night. So who is angry here? Yeah, it is boy. So match angry with boy. Ashamed. Who was ashamed? Because the north wind felt ashamed and he gave a tablecloth. So match to north wind. Cook, supper, dark, night, magical, tablecloth. Okay, now listen to your teacher. Read out section 3, work in pace and tick the correct words. Now I will read out the sentence. You have to tell me the correct answer. Okay, the boy dash the north wind. Blamed, prized. What happened? Did the boy prize the north wind? No, he blamed. So write, put here tick and write in the blank blamed. Don't write spelling mistakes, children. While writing, you have to read. It is a very good habit. Second, it was a dash stick. Is it a magic stick or an ordinary stick? Yes, it is a magic stick. So write here magic. The boy dashed that the innkeeper had stolen his gifts. So now what happened? Finally, the boy understood that the innkeeper stolen all his things. So here you have to write understood. Put tick for that. Fourth one, the innkeeper had kept the dash in the kitchen. Where did the innkeeper kept the tablecloth? Yes, it is in the kitchen. So put here tick mark for the tablecloth and write answer tablecloth. Fifth, the stick dash the boy's command. Did he obey or disobeyed? Yes. Because when the boy said stop stick, immediately the stick stopped and jumped into the bag. Right? So here it is obeyed. Put tick for this. And this is about fill in the flow chart to show what the boy had and what happened next. So here in a box it is given as boy. Next you have to fill the blanks and with that things what happened you have to write here. First one is floor. Floor, what happened? Yeah, the floor blew away. Yeah, the north wind blew the bag away. Tablecloth, what happened? Yes, the innkeeper stole it. Ram is a male sheep. The innkeeper hid it in the barn. Stick, it beat the innkeeper. Next, it is true or false. Write true or false for these sentences. The north wind followed the boy to his house. Is it true or false? Did the north wind follow the boy? No, it is false. The north wind gave the boy a plate and a spoon. Did the north wind give a plate and a spoon? What did the north wind give? Yes, very good. It gave a tablecloth, a ram and a stick. So this is false. Third, the tablecloth was kept hidden in the kitchen. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true. The innkeeper had hidden the ram in the kitchen. Where did the innkeeper hidden the ram? Yes, he in the barn. So put here false. Fifth, the innkeeper was a thief. Is he a thief or not? Yes, he is a thief. So put here true. The boy did not get back the north wind's gift. It is